Chatbots for Facebook are becoming more and more popular, and someone even says that they will be the marketing revolution for the next years. Alright, I already have performance anxiety. Let's start from the beginning. So, how can you create a chatbot for Facebook without watching a 2-hour training? Give me 5 minutes and I will give you a chatbot 101 tutorial. Welcome to the Growth Academy. When I talk about chatbots, I can't avoid mentioning Manychat. Manychat is the tool that I use to manage all my chatbots, and I suggest you to try the free version. It works exactly as your CRM manages your email list. The only difference between your email list and your chatbot list is that if you want people to step into your chatbot list, then they have to interact with you first. There is no form to compile in the chatbot world. So this is the first thing you have to figure out. How can you make these people writing you first to get on your list? The easiest way to do this is to create a welcome message for your Facebook page. A welcome message is the first thing your users will see after they interacted with your Facebook Messenger. Let's get on my computer and I show you how easy it is to create this welcome message. Here we are on my welcome message for my page done in Manychat. Here you have an overview of the entire welcome message. You can see the entire flow, but anyway, I'm gonna show you what this chatbot does. So I start with this message that is, hey, first name. So this field here is dynamic. It will be filled with the name of the user. Hey, first name, welcome to the Growth Academy. Then there is a waiting on 3 seconds and the user on the other side, it will see me typing as I'm actually typing on my keyboard. I'm just a bot, but while you're waiting for Alessandro, reply to the question below. I'm saying to the user that it's not me personally writing, this is just a bot. Here I ask a question, what's your message about? And I give 4 predefined answers. Why do I do this? As I was saying before, you need to make the user interact with your chatbot in order to make this person get into your messenger list. So he has to do something. He has to write something to you or he has to click on a button. And this is exactly what I'm doing here. The easiest way to make someone interact with your chatbot is to make it simple. If I would ask here, what's your message about? And I give the possibility to the person to write down what his message about, this will demotivate a little people because they have to type and they have to give an explanation. But in this case, I created 4 predefined answers. The user just has to click on one of those, and after he clicked on one of those, this person is already on my chatbot list. So, super simple, you just have to choose the motivation why he's writing to me, and after he clicked on one of them, he gets on the second part. And here I ask, cool, give Alessandro a second and he will get back to you. 3 seconds of typing. In the meanwhile, subscribe to the Growth Academy YouTube channel in case you still haven't done it. And I give the possibility to subscribe to my YouTube channel. So as you can see, it's totally simple, nothing so elaborate here. I just give a easy way for the user to interact with my chatbot and I explain that this is just a bot. I will get back as soon as I can. But let me get on my test page and show you how easy it is to create a chatbot from scratch. Here we are on my test page. As you can see here, we are starting from zero. We have a clean slate. Here I can choose between different objects on Manychat. Text, image, card, gallery, and so on. You have many objects. You can use your creativity as much as you want. But let's start with a message, a text message. So, welcome. And I can choose between one of those dynamic fields. For example, first name, I choose the first name and this field will be replaced with the name of the user. If someone doesn't have a name, and actually I don't know if there is someone without a name on Facebook, but if there is someone without a first name, I can choose for a fallback like mate. So welcome first name, I'm Alessandro and I'm here to help you. Then I can add some delay to show the user that I'm typing, that I'm actually typing on my keyboard. And then I add another message like, what's your message about? Again, as I said before, you need to make it super simple. You have to make this person interact with your bot in order to add this person to your chatbot list. So it's better to create different buttons, and here you have the possibility to add a button below the message on you or use a quick reply. There is not big difference between button and quick replies. So let's use the quick replies. Like, your message could be about help, pretty simple. Interview, if someone wants to propose me an interview, or product support, right? And that's it. We have three different buttons, and depending on what button the user clicks, we make this person get on a different flow of messages. I'll show you pretty quickly. If someone clicks on help, I have these choices here that I can choose: send message, perform action, start another flow. You have many, many options, but I leave you experiment with ManyChat by yourself. For a matter of time, I choose send message, and I create a new message like, all right, let me help you, and so on. Or if someone clicks on interview, look at this, I can choose between, again, all these options. I choose this message, so let's write, what's the interview about? So here on the right hand side, you can see better how it works. If someone clicks on help, I send this person to this other flow of messages. If someone clicks on interview, then it gets on another flow of messages.
But the great thing about chatbots is that they actually are automated robots. Depending on the user's choice, you can show different messages. But anyway, if you want to see how to create a flow with ManyChat, a flow for your chatbot, I shot another video about this topic and you will find the link somewhere on the screen. And I will never get tired to highlight how big is the market for chatbots. Despite what happens with the majority of businesses, restaurants, bars, shops, they all have a Facebook page, but almost no one as a chatbot. And if you understand this concept, you understand what possibility you have to grow your business with chatbots. Personally, creating chatbots and Facebook ads for clients was the thing that boosted the most my business when I started. If you want to hear about the story how I started my business creating chatbots and Facebook ads for clients, you can watch the other video that I shot about this topic. So click on the link that is on screen right now. And for the records, if you like this video so far, subscribe to my channel. You have the red button below this video that is for something actually. Click on that button, click on the bell so you will receive a notification every time I will post a new video on this channel. So what are you waiting for? Just get on ManyChat, try the free version and create your welcome message right now and start testing, because you need some experience before you can create something for your clients. Question of the day: how are you gonna use chatbots for your business? Reply in the comments below, I will read all the answers. And for the rest, if you are interested in chatbots and Facebook ads, check one of the other videos that I created on these topics. They are around my face in this moment. So I'll see you in the comments below, or I'll see you in the next video. Cheers, mate.